So we're back from the break, and guess what? It's a music video premiere. Sophia, Squire, song called Love Can't Pay the Bills. Oh, if only love could pay the bills, you know, but it's okay. Listen to it, check it out. I need all the responses. Hit me up on Twitter.
Me know him love me, me love him, but nothing I gwan. Every day him get up, him say nothing I gwan.
Just one word if you baby, something soon gwan.
But by the end of the day, baby, love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't school the youth them or stock out the fridge. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Better you pack up and go on, them your life me no want.
Woman say she want a man where you're working class. Sin and Polly ever ready fi come up with fee. Off. She no want no man with style. When them a make plans for the future, him fi think good talk.
And me no want no man with live free. We get up, drink and smoke and watch pure TV. Run up my phone, be like him think I talk free. For they with them, the man they, who not me.
If it wasn't all a good girl, long time she woulda cheat. Him a pop down things when they shoulda concrete. She tell me as much as him can do it. She said,
still want a man fi make two ends meet. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't school the youths, them are stuck out the fridge. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Better you pack up and go on, them your life me no
man
want
them
it.
Say love now do it again, I just strictly minded. All them a deal with this just quick cash and check. School fee, eat a fee, pay grocery money fee select. Monthly payment a fee, pay down pan the Chevrolet. No one be a lift stand up on our step. When the mortgage you pay, no one fee worry our friend. She no want no mean man boy boss. If you check keep accountant busy cause money a fee make. And no like she can't cut her shoes look either. Here Sophia a cuss out her good friend Yvette.
My girl, you no tired of the old butter crepe. Stay the inner love, make it run your tuck. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't school the youths, them are stuck out the fridge. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Better you pack up and go on, them your life me no want.
Me know him love me, me love him, but nothing I go on. Every day him get up, him say nothing I go on.
Just one word if you baby, something soon go on.
But by the end of the day,
baby, love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't school the youths, them are stuck out the fridge. Love can't pay the bills. Love can't go supermarket or take care of the kids. Love can't pay the bills. Better you fuck up and go on, them your life me no want.
So play a Squire, Richross, try my mother nice. Music a reality.
So here we are again. It's Talent on the Rise feature time, and this week it's all about Dre Island. Dre Island, you might know him from songs like Whistle and Rastafari Way. He's a real good youth and we had a great interview. You need to check him out, listen up now.
People will change up in a many ways, hey. Don't get caught in the things them do, because them kinda sit and make you fornicate, hey. Life is full up on of crazy things, but just don't be a licky licky boy, me say, hey. Show me full up on of militancy. Pagans want to envy me, but we are tell them this, hey. Rastafari way. Bless, I made my mind rest. My life was a mess. The men of love one vex, but to the heights of my intellect, I visualize things they gonna find on internet. To see the thing connect, but all the bingy step, open my eyes to life. Now everything's alright. Now me I live life to the fullest.
Yeah, and just have a lot of new songs, you know, a different sound, you know, some different vibes, melody. A whole heap of thing, but all the time can tell, you know, for the rest of it manifest. Well, my real name is Andre Anthony Johnson. Yeah, and I came by the name Dre Island. Dre came from Andre, you know, we just take off the AL and just say Dre. And the island came from one of my virgin them, you know. We do music together. But it's a card. We have a company together. We used to go Calabar together, Kirk Thomas, Birdie we call him. He was the one that gave me the name Island because of the type of music that I was doing at the time. From born, me had the music. If it's not playing the piano, it's singing. It's something with entertainment. I won't just put that music, but Dre Island is an entertainer. I'm from Redis Road, Kingston 19, community called Common Sense, 8 Dunmere Close. 3 years after I left Calabar, I was doing other engineer and producing around Junior Reed. So I did songs, you know, with Junior Reed, Ghost and Egyptian. I did a couple songs with Egyptian, you know, songs with, I did an album with Junior Reed. Couple production with his son Andrew and Waterblood. You know, recent work, Kabaka Pyramid, Jack Yor, Steve Marley. That song that give me a joy, you know, as you can hear the song, it's a Whistle Away, it's a free song, you know. It's a song about being in love with a woman and feeling free, you know. Well, you can look out for a new EP coming out from Dre Island, which will be produced by Zinc Fence Record at Steflon and Shades. You know, new songs on it featured with Dre Island and Protege. You know, you can look out for Dre Island and Ty. This is how the dilly go. Everywhere we go, them see me pon the telly, yo. I mean the telly say you have to make the music flow. I pray this, I come pon your telly, yo. Talk to that Ty, Dre Island, I represent for Pree Dis show. Hey, hey, hey. Alright, Dre Island, one look.
Ways, hey, don't get caught in the things them do because them cannot sit and make you fornicate. Hey, life is full up on of crazy things, but just don't be a licky licky boy. Me say, hey, should me pull up on of militancy. Pagans want to envy me, but we are tell them this, hey, Rastafari way.
Second commercial break, I promise you I'll soon come back.